Hello, YouTube. Oh yeah, I need to put that. E.
Ooh.
I'll just do that. Okay, so can't go that way. Dead, we gotta go this way. Instead, we gotta go the other way. Made things a lot more easier.
I've never felt further from what I know and love.
Monsters about.
Yeah, no. Thank you. I forget, what does he do? Yeah, nah. Wow, was that it, really? Ow. Think it's that? I want to say it's that? It is that. It is that. Then my name's... Oh. About that? Eh. Okay. Oh yeah, we want to completely dodge that.
Watch out for spiders.
What it's gonna be. I mean, I guess that's better. Just the regular old one.
I guess.
Flame. That is definitely flying low. And they have just been just flying very low. It's been a while since they've like made a pass, but just made one, and it's freaking me out. Thank you. I think I will turn on whiskers, though. Exactly what I'm looking for. Exactly what I'm looking for. You know, this build is Toxic Rain. I guess when you get to the end game, you're gonna mostly be using Toxic Rain, because right now I'm... And they just made another pass. Right now I'm like... mostly using this, what is it? Caustic Arrow. Here, what do we got? Well, yes.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh boy. Oh boy. No, they didn't make another pass.
Stay safe.
Now they made another pass. That it? That was it. Like, I'm sorry, I'm not getting great stuff from this net right now. It looks been pretty. Just made another pass. I'm starting to think these are multiple people. There's like some kind of thing going on. Thank you. I'm starting to think this area is like, these areas are like randomly generated.
You are not a cockroach. Strange. Inundated with cockroaches, I am. Black ones, four limbs, nasty, spiky things. Are you spiky? If so, my ribbons will pluck your spines. Malachi liked spines. Liked my spine. Pretty spine. Bejeweled and bountiful. Enough to make an empire weep. Do you weep, not a cockroach? I do. Tears are infinite. Why, on this very day, I found a new reason to cry. What is that you have? Not a cockroach. My ribbon spool. Those black ones wanted them, my ribbons. Wanted to wrap the city in black ribbons. Now they are my ribbons forevermore. Forevermore. I hate forever. I could tear happy ever after from Bard's bleeding tongues. You're still here, not a cockroach. Oh, gratitude. Yes, I should give you a token. Token? What token? This? Is this to your liking? The cockroaches will come again. They want the twist. That cockroach emperor. The other bugs shout his name. Revisius. Cross the river, squash the emperor cockroach in his nest. The bridge. It is barricaded. That spawns a tricky question. Questions, questions. I asked too many questions. Chit has told me so. I asked where it all went, our feculence. He made them show me. Under the river, the sewers from this side to that. Filthy, fetid tunnels like a rower's cloaca. A black place, crawling with the undying. Once beautiful and arrogant gemlings, now the foul waste of the Empire. Fitting, isn't it? Apt. 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 I like you, not a cockroach. I like that you listen. It would annoy me if the Undying murdered you. Thormetic sulfite. That's what you need. You have some already. You are a resourceful unbug now, aren't you? Give it to me. I was all eyes and ears when Malachi worked. I will make something of your thormetic sulfite. I will forge an infernal talc that will bring the most furious of light to the undying darkness. A dash of arcanity, a pinch of insanity, a whisper of profanity, and the infernal talc is now ready. You may go.
Pretty as porcelain, but her mouth spins like the potter's wheel. That's how I once described Diala. Yet on this day, my lady is as ravishing as a nightmare, radiant as the fullest moon. Diala is my gemling queen, and we shall rule side by side over the world that will soon come to be. Down the walls that imprison the mind. That is what the gems do. That is their true virtue. The moment my fingertips brushed the cool, silken planes of that first gem, I felt it. My skull ached as if its contents were growing, pressing against the bone, searching for a way to break free. That night, once the wine had dulled the pain enough to allow the onset of sleep, the dreams began. I have not been without them since. Nor would I be. Every spark of thaumaturgy that I wield, every device that I forge, every creature that I transfigure, I owe to these lessons cloaked in nightmare. From whence do these precepts hail? certainly not the mundane grey between my ears. I possess only one reference that bears faith. Translated with unquestionable clarity by that idiot savant, Isius Pirandus, the beast. Duryani of the Vow knew the truth. Soon now, so shall I. Malachi. I awoke, feverish and barely conscious. I set to drawing these maps through the sable hours. By morning, my fingers ached, my eyes burned, yet still I found no rest. The reverie commanded its rendering. The reverie device now stands completed. I've placed the first of my maps within its receptacle. I've taken my maiden voyage into nightmare. I know now that which sent me this precious gift. It knows me, expects my return. It would be foolish to disappoint. Malachi.
Sorry about that. I hit the microphone. Okay, so Sun encampment.
You're right. Stay out of the shadows. They bite.
That should do it. That should do it for bit. Hi to the sewers. No.
I could hardly hope for better results.
One of the recipes. Okay.
To man, not to you, little girl. God's side. Where will your journey end, Exile?
Without men like you, Gravisius, this land might just start healing itself.
Hail.
Hey, that I'm fine. Well, let's see here. Well, I guess we'll do that.
Hero.
Yeah, I thing is I don't want to exchange anything. That's the thing is like yeah, I'm not really interested in. I guess I'll have to wait till good stuff happens. I can never remember where the garden is. Not interested. I don't think my build requires any Vol items.
Gem Genteel are an infestation. They are the Monkey King's fleas that drink of your lifeblood. Crush them in your work-forged hands.
Guessing there was a rebellion? I'm guessing. One go all the way up there. I get to see all the quivers. What's this? No. Sure. Why would I use Blood Rage? Where is it? This is the Lunaris Temple. pretty sure I've gone just about everywhere. Might be over there, actually. I don't see. Yeah, it might be over there. Ooh, yeah. Found it. That's the library. I don't think I need to go there just yet. Fine, I'll take him. That many. I gotta say,
a leader cannot simply stride forward into the future and expect his people to be able to follow. A leader must look over his shoulder so that he can witness and understand the consequences of the path he has chosen, to ensure that his people are still with him, to ensure that he has not become lost.
Like pretty simple. The apparently very deadly too. Take those essences, because that's guaranteed a rare item.
Come on now, don't go all day.
Hey, you calm yourself. Ready. Sure. I'm like actually surprised I haven't gotten any of those, else that I think I'm actually gonna
shiny coins, are they?
Ooh.
Always a pleasure.
Nah. Nah, thank you.
Okay.
I'm not mad. You on here? No, I don't think I've heard that plane fly over in a bit. Okay. Sure, I come here later. We'll be going back to that library once I once I find I think I actually want that. Just for the 20% less damage taken. Found that thing that I'm looking for. Maybe it's on over this way. Man, oh man, what is the video at? Ooh, boy. Gonna be a longer episode, YouTube. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy the content and the content on the channel. If you want to watch this live, there is a link in the description below. And please hit that follow button so that you can know when I go live. Because I have a very erratic streaming schedule. So, see ya.